Hello YouTube, this is Gold, and I'm going to be showing you a GTA glitch. So, I'm going to be showing you how to get into this tree. It's really easy. The location is right here. So, next to Eclipse Towers, put down. And it's like triangular thing next to the golf course. And when you're at the tree, you want to simply come over here and hit square. And you will jump inside the tree. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But just keep on trying. And check it in. I think it works better when you crouch, but I'm not sure. So once you get in like this, you have God mode and can't be killed. You can very simply go into first person and kill things. As you can see there. Please like and subscribe, and I'll be coming out with more GTA glitches.